proper training and development of employees is extremely important for proper performance, especially in a crisis situation. I'll talk about that in this video. Hello, I'm Stephen Goldberg of Optimus Performance, bringing you practical tips and ideas on leadership, team development, and employee performance in the workplace. Right now, the world is going through a pandemic with the coronavirus, and somebody sent me an email with a link to a video on how to wash your hands. And after watching this short video, I realized I didn't know how to wash my hands properly. And it's crucial that we practice proper hygiene right now to stop the spread of this virus. So it made me think of the 7 steps to highly effective employee training. And if somebody would have sent me this video before the virus occurred, I would have thought, well, it's not important for me to even watch. I know how to wash my hands. I do it several times a day. But I watched the video and I realized, geez, this is really about saving lives. It's about keeping healthy. And it's so important. So that's the first step of training, is to let people know why they're doing the training, because otherwise they don't really understand why it's important and how it's going to affect things, how it's going to affect them, the business, the organization, and in this case, world health, health of their loved ones, and also protect them. And then the next step, and I have a whole article and videos on this. I even have a worksheet you could download, the 7 steps of highly effective employee training. I'll make that available in the description of this video. And once you explain why this video is so important, so you get their attention, then you want to explain the steps. But of course, people can't follow written steps very well, so you want to demonstrate, and that's why video training is so important today, because you could always go back to the video. And the trainer that's giving the training, the next step is to give correction, is to give feedback to the person and make sure that they understand what to do to correct their action. And then you want to reinforce their ability to do this properly on an ongoing basis. Now, with simple things, that's very easy to do. And then, of course, you want to schedule follow-up action. So those are the steps to really effective training. And if you follow those, you're going to, in this case, perhaps stay healthy, save lives, and just have more, better productivity. So check out the links that I mentioned. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I'm posting here the link to the other video on highly effective training. Turn on notifications. Check out the blog article and the forms you can download from my website and from Elkins. I'll put links to that again in the description of this video. Thank you for listening. We'll talk.